I wrote the song as a response to it. And the name of this one is Don't Forget Me. Bye.